again for tonight. Ayan, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. Welcome po sa bahay ni Pastor. Bahay po ng Board Dubai. Ayan, magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat. I would like just to welcome Ate Lenny Luntok is watching. Ayan. Pastor Roel Idio is with us. Blessed evening, everyone. Ayan. Susana Filarca Pograd. Ayan. Ate Susana, are you from the Philippines or are you from UAE as well? Ayan. Michelle Rivera de Salisa. Ayan. Lenny Luntok. Ayan, magandang gabi po. Ayan. So for this night, prayer works po natin. Ayan. Pag sinabi pong prayer works, we will pray for you. Ayan. We will intercede for you. So ngayong gabi po, you can send your prayer request now. Ayan. Blessed evening everyone watching from Kuwait. Wow. We have a viewer coming from Kuwait. Susana Filarca Pograd. Yeah, magandang gabi po dyan sa inyo. Anong oras na po dyan sa inyo, Ate Susana? Ayan. Telma Laguador, Jaisel Cabangon Matriz is watching from the Philippines. Nora Rosel Soriano is also watching from the Philippines. So, nakakatuwa naman ang Lord that we are reaching other people through this. Nakikita po natin na talagang kumikilos ang Lord and much ado. Ayan, Mac Simangkas. Ayan, is watching. Wow, nakakatuwa naman po. Welcome po sa ating pong live broadcast streaming from JA1 Board Dubai, UAE. So, kami po ay wini-welcome po namin. Meljus de Chavez, Antoinette Agkawililim. Yun. Ayan, sige, magandang gabi. Sige po, you can invite your friends, kindly link this page to your profile pages, share this page, like this post. Yan, 6:05 PM po dito sa Kuwait. Wow, nakakatuwa naman po, at talagang, so late po kayo ng 1 hour. So, 7:06 na po dito sa amin pong oras sa Dubai. So, magandang gabi po dyan, Ate Susana. Ayan. Yung. So, hindi na natin pakakatagalin pa. We will start early po ngayon. And, pero before we start po, siguro, mangangala pa po kami. Last 3 minutes, 5 minutes. Sige po, 3 to 5 minutes, we will start our prayer works for this night. But before that po ay aantayin po natin. My lines are open. Yung account ko po ay open. JA1 Board Dubai page ay open. Ang line po ng Pastor Roel Idio ay open. Talk sa prayer request. And even line din po ni Pastora July ay open. So you can send your prayer request now. Ayan. Baka meron po kayong mga prayer request. Ayan po. So, meron po tayong dalawa na nag-send ng kanilang prayer request kanina prior po tayong magsimula. So, and then we have, ayan, may nag-send na po ng isa pa. So, we have 3 prayer requests now. Ayan, kindly send it to us para makita natin, mapag-pray po namin kayo at talaga namang mabattle natin sa panalangin yung mga dapat i-battle na prayer po sa inyong mga buhay. Ayan, so, sige po. Ate Michelle Rivera de Salisa, magandang gabi po sa inyo. At kami po ay, in behalf po ng J1 Board Dubai, Ate Michelle, kami po ay nakikiramay at nakikibatid-hatid ng condolence po and we will pray sa inyo pong yumaong pong tita. So, kami po ay nakikibati po ng condolence po sa inyo. Ayan. Ate Meiji Pacheco Langita is watching. Yung. Sige po, kindly like, kindly link, kindly share. Baka meron po kayong mga prayer request na gusto nyo ipag-pray. Meron po kayong mga kakilala na nag-positive ng COVID. Meron po kayong mga kakilala na mga nagpa-test, wala pang medical result. O kung ano man, illnesses. Meron po bang illnesses, diseases, or anything na gusto nyo ipanalangin. Ayan, pag-pray sa mga kaibigan. kada pamilya. Yon. Sige po, you can send your prayer request now. Ayan. Sige po. Yan. A blessed evening po. Welcome, Tito Susana Filarca Pograd from Ate Daisy, Ate Sheila. Yan. Susana. Susana Filarca Pograd. Ayan. Magandang magandang gabi po. So, hindi na po natin pakakatagalin pa. Sige, find your special space. Find your special spot to pray right now. At ini-invite po natin ang lahat. Before we pray, before we start our prayer works for tonight, ito pong gabing to ay solely lamang po sa panalangin or tinatawag natin prayer night or prayer works. So, ini-invite po namin ang lahat na mag-send po ng kanikilalang mga request. Ayan. Sige. So, handa na po ba ang lahat? Ayan. Sige nga po, type amen on the comment box below if you are ready to pray with us right now. At I know and I believe ay kasama namin kayo ngayong gabi. Excited na excited po ang Lord. And even excited din po kami in behalf ng J1 Board Dubai na kasama namin kayo ngayon. And, so, magsisimula na po tayo. Pwede po kayong tumayo. Kung gusto nyo tumayo, pwede rin po kayong umupo. Yan. Sige po, samahan niyo po ko. Everybody, let's close our eyes and bow our heads and we will pray for one another. Hallelujah, Jesus. Lord, we worship you, Lord God. We declare, Panginoon, na itong gabi ay sa'yo, Panginoon. We declare your adoration. We pray, Lord God, with thanksgiving and adoration, Lord God, right now. Panginoon, kami lumalapit, Panginoon, sa'yo. Sa lahat, Panginoon, na nakikinig, sa lahat, Panginoon, naka-tune in, naka-online, nakasama namin, Lord God, that everybody who are watching right now, we are praying that you will make move, Panginoon. Patuloy, Lord God, na nagpapalinis po kami ngayon sa buhay ng bawat isa, Lord, sa isip, sa salita, sa gawa. Kami, Panginoon, ay nagpapalinis sa iyo right now in Jesus' name. Kung meron man kami, Lord God, na kailangan ihingi ng tawad sa iyo, Lord God, ngayon pa lamang, Lord God, right now, Panginoon, kami, Panginoon, ay humingi ng tawad sa iyo, Lord God. Sige, kapatid, utter your praise and thanksgiving to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Kung gusto mong, kung meron ka pang mga isipin, kung meron ka man mga taong kailangan mong ipagpatawad, ngayon pa lang, come on. Sige, kapatid, pray for forgiveness right now. Hallelujah. Sige, pray. Right now, Panginoon, sinusot namin, Panginoon, yung full, complete, and upgraded mo, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa. And we are declaring, Lord God, that nothing could hinder for us, Lord God, to pray, Lord God. Nothing could hinder, Panginoon, yung any kind ng kabigatan. Kung meron man sa amin, someone who are watching with us, Lord God, na mabigat, Panginoon, yung pakiramdam na may physical illness, Lord God, na nararanasan, na nararamdaman, Panginoon. Ngayon pa lamang, Lord, nagdedeklara kami, kapatid, you are healed in Jesus' name. You are mighty healed. You are redeemed by God. You are forgiven. You are loved. At ngayon pa lamang, Lord God, sa mga parte, sige kapatid, hawakan mo kung masakit yung ulo mo ngayon, kung masakit yung balakang mo, kung may masakit man sa'yo, sige hawakan mo, but it can be right or left hand. And then touch it kung meron man bahagi sa katawan mo na masakit. Come on. Touch it. And right now, we will pray for you. God will, we will declare something right now. Hallelujah. Lord, Panginoon, kung saan man, Panginoon, na nakalapat, Panginoon, aming mga kamay, Panginoon, right now, we are praying for health, Lord God, that comes from you. We are praying, Lord God, for physical healing in Jesus' name. Lord, iayos mo, Panginoon, ang mga, yung mga nararanasan namin, yung mga nararamdaman namin, Panginoon, ngayon na any kind of sickness or diseases, we speak healing in Jesus' name. We release healing, Lord God. Kung sino man sa amin paan, kung saan man nakadampi yung kamay namin, I declare healing in Jesus' name. I speak healing right now to flow, Panginoon, sa katawan na yan in Jesus' name. And Lord, right now, we are praying, Lord God, for our families. We are praying, Lord God, for a devotion that comes from you. Sabi mo, Lord, our family is our ministry. We are praying right now for our family. Sige, kapatid, pag-pray mo yung pamilya mo ngayon. Come on, pray. Pray for your family right now. Pray for your family right now. Kung nasa Pilipinas siya, kung kasama mo siya na nasa UAE din, kung meron kang kapamilya sa iba't ibang bansa, come on, pray. Pray for them. Pray for your immediate family. Pray for your relatives. Come on. Lord, we're praying sa lahat ng tatay. We're praying, Lord God, sa lahat ng nanay. Panginoon, nakasama namin, naka-online, naka-tune in ngayon. We are praying, Lord God, sa bawat anak, Panginoon. We are declaring, Lord God, that you are a faithful God. Lord God, you are God who heals. You are a faithful God in Jesus' name. And we speak, Lord God, growth sa pamilya namin. We speak, Lord God, financial success. We claim na ang pamilya namin ay sa'yo. Mapagtagumpay ang buhay ng bawat pamilyang meron sa amin, Lord God. And right now, Lord, we are praying also, Lord God, sa mga taong nakakonect sa amin. Come on, sige, pag-pray mo yung mga kaibigan mo. Kung may kaibigan ka, kapatid, sige, pray. Pray yung mga katrabaho mo. Come on, pray. Speak. Speak life. Come on, speak life. Speak healing to them. Come on, kung meron kang mga kasama sa trabaho na may sakit or merong simptomas ng COVID or kahit na anumang sakit, come on, pray. Start to pray for them. Pray for them right now. Come on, may ginagawa si Lord. May ginagawa si Lord sa panalangin mo. Come on, pray. Pray. Pray, kapatid. Yes, Lord, we speak healing. We speak healing. We speak life, Lord God. We speak healing right now in Jesus' name. We speak healing for those people, Lord, who are having symptoms ng COVID-19 na yan. Wala kaming tinatanggap na anumang sakit. Wala kaming tinatanggap na anumang sintomas. Any kind, Lord God, ng mga pamamaga sa katawan or any kind, Lord, yung mga nalapnos na balat. Panginoon, ngayon pa lamang nagde-declare kami ng, Lord, any kind of skin diseases. We are not claiming that in Jesus' name. Any kind, Lord God, ng pangangate, itchiness, Lord God, na kung meron man sa amin, viewers na nakikinig, nanonood na audience, para that they are praying for healing sa pamilya nila, sa mga magulang nila. Come on, we are praying, Lord God, for every parents right now to be healed in Jesus' name. We are praying, Lord God, that we are your sons and daughters. We are highly favored. Lord God, we are claiming na, Panginoon, magaling kami, Panginoon, not just physically. We are praying, Lord God, that a healthy kind of spiritual life, Lord God. Kapatid, kung ikaw ay gusto mo ng spiritual success, come on, pray for it right now. We are praying, Lord God, na yung devotion namin, Panginoon, we are praying, Lord God, for the right meditation, yung meditation ng galing sa'yo, Lord God, yung presence mo, Panginoon, bumalot, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa in Jesus' name. Kung meron man sa amin ang hina, spiritual, physical, ngayon pa lamang palakasin mo, we speak strength. In Jesus' name, we speak healing. In Jesus' name, we speak healing, Lord. Kung meron man sa amin, Lord, physically, emotionally, Lord, spiritually, in every aspect of our lives, you are praying for every aspect of our lives to be healed right now. Panginoon, I release healing, Panginoon, sa lahat ng mga nanonood, sa lahat ng mga nakikinig ngayon pa lamang, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. And Lord, right now, we are praying, Lord God, for every knee shall bow and every tongue will confess. Come on, pray. Sige, kapatid, start to pray. Start to pray right now. Come on, pray. Pray. Let the Holy Spirit lead you to pray right now. Leads us to pray right now. Come on, pray. If you can speak in tongues. Come on. Pray. Pray. Pray in the Spirit right now. Pray in the Spirit. Pray in the Spirit. Come on. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes. Yes, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we speak. Lord God, we are declaring we are blessed. We are, Lord, favored. We are anointed, Panginoon, Lord God. Lahat, Panginoon, kami, Panginoon, ay sa inyo, Panginoon. Lord, we submit our lives. We surrender our lives to you, Lord. And right now, kapatid, if you are a first-timer ka, nakikinig ka, nanonood ka ngayon, come on, pray with me right now. At sundan mo ako sa maikling panalangin, Panginoong Jesus, nagpapasalamat ako na ikaw ang Diyos na makapangyarihan sa lahat. Tinatanggap kita bilang Panginoon at sariling tagapagligtas ng aking buhay. Panginoon, sinusuko ko po sa iyo ang aking buhay. Isulat mo po ang pangalan ko sa aklat ng buhay. In Jesus' name. Kapatid, let me just pray for you. Hallelujah, Lord. Panginoon, alam mo, Panginoon, yung mga nakakilala ngayon pa lamang, we pray, Lord God, that hindi dito lamang, Panginoon, hindi lamang online. We are praying, Lord God, for a spiritual life, Lord God, that will grow, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa. We are praying na hindi lamang, Panginoon, dahil online kami, ay papayag na kami na online lang, Lord. We are declaring, Lord God, na connect our lives, Lord God, towards dun sa mga taong kinonek mo sa buhay namin, yung mga tao, Lord God, na dapat mong i-connect. Connect us to the right people, Lord God. Connect us to those people, Lord God, that you've given to us right now. In Jesus' name, we are declaring na connection that comes from you, in Jesus' name. Sa lahat ng tao sa amin, Lord God, let the Holy Spirit, Lord God, connect us, Lord God, to those people na talagang ibe-bless mo, not just bless, but to those people na share namin, Lord God. We are praying for a kind of heart, Lord God, a compassionate heart, Lord God, to win souls and make disciples, Lord God. If meron man sa amin, Panginoon, na nagde-desire, Lord God, to grow maturely in walking with you, we are declaring a spiritual growth sa buhay ng bawat isa. Na hindi lamang, Lord, online, hindi lamang kami sa online, kundi, Panginoon, i-connect mo kami dun sa tao, sa mga tao, Lord God, na talagang mga share-sharean pa namin, Panginoon, na mag-grow pa, in Jesus' name. And we claim, Lord God, the JA1 Board Dubai, Lord, use us mightily, Lord God, na sa lahat, Panginoon, na naka-tune in, naka-online ngayon pa lamang, Lord God, they will connect, Lord God, that they will grow, that JA1 Board Dubai will be a tool, in Jesus' name, even for the JA1 Church will be a tool, Lord God, sa buhay nila, Lord God, na they will be a blessing also to other people, Lord God, to reach out for other people. And we are claiming, Panginoon, na tagumpay ka na sa buhay ng bawat isa. Lord God, walang talunan, Panginoon, kundi Lord, lahat ay tagumpay, Panginoon, sa iyo, Lord God. And we are claiming that we are, Lord God, a mighty warrior, Lord God, that we will soar on wings like eagle, Lord God. We will grow and not worry. We will grow and not be faint, Panginoon. Lord, we are claiming, Panginoon, na kami, Panginoon, ay sa iyo, Lord God. Sa lahat, Panginoon, na naka-online, naka-tune in ngayon, na naki-tune in sa amin, Panginoon, ngayon, Lord God, apart from you, we can do nothing. We believe na itong JA1 Board Dubai na nagla-live stream, Panginoon, are just a tool, Panginoon, of your glory, Panginoon, na marami pa, Panginoon, ang makakilala sa iyo, Lord God. And we are claiming that in Jesus' name. At kapatid, kung ikaw yun, just say amen and we will claim it for one another. Sabihin mo, amen. You are blessed. You are highly favored. And right now, Lord, ikaw, Panginoon, Lord God, ang mataas. Ikaw, Panginoon, yung madakila. Ikaw yung maparangalan, Panginoon, sa buhay ng bawat isa sa amin, Lord God. That despite of every circumstances, Lord God, na meron ang buhay ng bawat isa sa amin ngayon, Lord God, we declare that nothing could hinder, Panginoon, yung relasyon at yung intimacy namin, Panginoon, sa Lord, maraming salamat. And this prayer works are yours, Lord. And even, Panginoon, sa lahat ng mga prayer requests, we are declaring an answered prayer. Sa lahat pa, Panginoon, na magsisend ng prayer request ngayon pa lamang, we claim, Panginoon, a victorious kind of season, Lord God, sa buhay ng bawat isa. To give you all the glory and praises and adoration in Jesus' name. Sige, kapatid, palakpakan mo si Lord ngayong gabi. So, ngayon po ay kami po ay nagpapaalam, pero hindi po dito matatapos to. Itong prayer works po natin, we are still accepting your prayers now. Nag-a-accept pa rin po kami, you can send your prayer request. And even tomorrow, meron po tayo ulit prayer meeting. We have prayer meeting for tomorrow. So, ini-invite po namin ang lahat. na mag, if you have any prayer request na gusto nyo isend, send it to us. Yan. So, Ate Duda, yan. Tina Vor Gonzalez, yan. Magandang gabi po. So, Miran Abigail Lepcha, yan, is watching with us. Maria Alaysa, kisayang Alaysa, yan. So, ayun po. I know when I believe you are, sabi mo nga, I'm blessed. Yan. So, kami po ay nagpapaalam pansamantala. See you for tonight. See you for tomorrow. At kami po ay magbabalik po bukas. Pero I'm again Pastor Shekainah Grospe, your host for tonight. And this is J1 Board Dubai again, waving at you. Magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat at mapagpalang gabi po sa buhay ng bawat isa.
To God be all the glory. Ilintok mo dito eh.
Click here.
Tiltok mo dyan.
Click here.
Click here.
Click here to subscribe.